I believe that our faith is like building, right? And we're just building on what God already did last weekend. I mean, He is, but I believe that our expectations can rise. Hopefully you've gotten a glimpse of some of these, read some of these testimonies, heard stories on the bus or whatever, but people's lives have been rocked like by these few nights. And so God's gonna do it again, and He's a God of more. Thank y'all so much. It is such a joy. It's an honor and a privilege to serve alongside of you guys. And also, it's just been such a joy to watch you guys come alive doing what you do best.
Ready?
Nice.
1, 2, 3.
Miracle Boys!
Where are we?
Listen to that!
Woo! This is like, this is candy to me. I love this stuff.
I think I'm just gonna get them. This one for Charleston, you know, little beach scene. This one because Panthers are sick, you know what I'm saying? Rep the Panther.
Pre-show is a different person than two songs in. Before the first song, leading up, about an hour out, I am a ball of nerves.
Shaking in my boots.
You know, instead of thinking, am I gonna screw up, turn it into, what in the world could God do? Miracle Nights, night 6, Dallas, Texas, city I was born in. Absolutely amazing, 5,000 people showed up and all my best friends were here. I mean, I could not think of a better night. It was incredible. So many people healed, set free, delivered. And even back here with my man, Austin, we're getting tattoos and the band got tour tats and people were getting healed and like delivered right in this room, like backs being aligned and legs. It's just been absolutely crazy. Like, who gets a tattoo and there's a healing session going on behind you? It's been amazing. Grateful for this guy, grateful for everybody who came out. And man, we're almost basically halfway through, so we got several more shows, most of them sold out, but there's still a few more tickets for Charleston if you want to take a trip to the Gym of the South. Love you guys.